Hey, what's up, everybody? My name is Heroic Mountain, and today I'm doing a video that my mom and my family members really wanted me to do. So today I will be singing. I'm not gonna stall or anything. Today I'll be singing "When I Was Your Man" by Bruno Mars. I hope you like it. But I'm not gonna show my face because I'm too nervous. All right, here we go. Same bed, but it feels just a little bit bigger now. Our song on the radio, but it don't sound the same. Our friends talk about you, all it does is just tear me down. And it haunts me every time I close my eyes. It all just sounds like... Too young, too dumb to realize that I should have bought you flowers and held your hand. Should have given all my hours when I had the chance. Take you to every party, cause all you wanted to do was dance. Now my baby's dancing, but she's dancing with another man. My pride, my ego, my needs, and my selfish ways cause a good, strong woman like you to walk out my life. Now I never get to clean up the mess I made. Oh, and it haunts me every time I close my eyes. It all just sounds like... Too young, too dumb to realize that I should have bought you flowers and held your hand. Should have given all my hours when I had the chance. Took you to every party cause all you wanted to do was dance. Now my baby's dancing, but she's dancing with another man. Although it hurts, I'll be the first to say that I was wrong. Oh, I know I'm probably much too late to try and apologize for my mistakes, but I just want you to know. I hope he buys you flowers. I hope he holds your hand. Give you all his hours when he has the chance. Take you to every party. I remember how much you love to dance. Do all the things I should have done. I was your man. Do all the things I should have done. I was your man. Yes, that was me singing. And I know I'm probably not the person that looks like he would sing or something, but please leave a comment down below of how you think I did. If it's bad, then that motivates me. If it's good, then it still motivates me. So it's a win-win situation. So yes. My parents and the rest of my family that I know I have a YouTube channel said, "Oh, Zion, you should really upload this on your YouTube." Alright. So, yes. Thank you guys for watching. Hope you enjoyed it. Make sure you like, comment, subscribe. And peace.